O God, you have so consecrated the covenant of marriage that in it is represented the spiritual unity between Christ and the church. Send therefore your blessing upon these your servants, that they may so love, honor, and cherish each other in faithfulness and patience, in wisdom and true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing and peace. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two. Love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you.
And Do you have any advice for the newlyweds?
Just love the Lord and realize that you are a brand new family. And hopefully your parents will have the grace and the wisdom to be your cheerleaders, but not to be your coaches. So you're on your own now, and for the next 70 years or so, I have a ball. It's great. It's wonderful. We've been married 64 years, and it gets better all the time.
Cool. Thank you so much.
You are welcome. Thank you.